It's pretty bad weather today. It's at the weekend we're meant to be getting Storm Aiden, and I think it's building up to it actually. Lucy's by the fire. This eye's a bit sore today. It was last night, the eyelid. I don't know if you can see it. Ugh, getting too close to the camera. The eyelid last night was quite swollen, and it felt heavy on my eye. It still feels heavy now on my eye, actually. Just there. Oh, it hurts when I touch that. So yeah, that's just my eye. It'll heal. Right, I'll let you see Lucy. There she is. By the fire. See it properly now. Okay, Lucy. Good girl. Yeah, she loves the fire. It's a bit cool today, so I put the fire on and she made a beeline for it, basically. But yeah, I'll show you the weather. It's can't actually. I'll open the front door. Yeah, it doesn't actually look that bad at the front. See if you look out the window, it's blowing a bit. You know, it doesn't actually look that bad, but it is, because you can actually hear the wind. So I haven't been out yet. I've been up quite early today, couldn't sleep, but I haven't been out yet, so I'm gonna get me act together and go to the shops. So yeah, just a little chat this morning. Have a good day. See ya. Hello. Okay, darling. Hello. Good girl. Good girl. See ya.